many are there? Oh! Oh! Got it! Is that it? No, there's another invisible one.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Something's up here. Wait, is it the book? It is. All right. Here we go. Something's in here. All right, chapter 2. Susceptible to dark magic. Oh no, there's books on either side. All right, what are the numbers? It's chapter 3. That should be the one that I need, but then what's this other one? Alright, from my previous experience, I know that I need to use these books in order. So let's go with 3. Chapter 2 takes me back, so am I stuck here? Well, I might have to go back to get to 4. disappeared. Oh! You know what? That gives me an idea. He seems to be able to see them when they're invisible. Keep forgetting I can conjure you. So I don't need to be so nervous about Nematis not being here. There's another one over here. Just went invisible. Wait. Oh! Oh, how many are there? Oh! Oh! Got it! Is that it? No, there's another invisible one. Valkanaz, I need to remember that name. I'm not sure what we're doing here, but we need to open. Scries. And another one. All right, what did it open? Looks like we need to get in here. Something. Oh. And this wasn't here before? Alright, hopefully something opened this time. Yes. All right, we're through. Chapter 5, here we go. Oh, too. Good. Looks like it's leaving me, but with... Oh no, of course, a trick. Should have known. No! Is this a scry over here? What are these things? Alright, let me resummon Valkyniz. We go the way that it's moving toward this book. That's what I need to get. There's the book again. I'm wondering if I should go the other way, though. Oh, it's not moving. Like I've got it this time. The Black Book of Untold Legends. What does Black Market do? Summons a Dremora merchant to trade. Secret servant. Summons a Dremora butler. Don't know about that either. Bardic knowledge. Summons a spectral drum that plays for you. Really? I don't know. Do I really need any of these things? Well, I think I'm going to get the drum because I usually accompany myself with warriors that need stamina. Also, I'll just take that. Alright, it's time to return. I'm back. No sign of Valkanez or Nematis. Alright, let's go. I don't think that book is going to help me as far as curing myself. But I suppose knowing what Murak knows is important. It's nighttime and still no sign of Nematis. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and hopefully someone has heard from him.
There's someone there. I'm staying out of this.
Well, I'm back. And I'm here with Valkanez and not Nematis.
God, another one. This should be interesting.
I'm really starting
misery.
To get worried.
I'll give you misery. Try getting a sign to scrape neck scum off the front of the bulwark.
All right. Well, we're gonna look out for him and see what else I can learn.
Oil Belenia has something to help me sleep at night.
Sounds like you're enjoying your job. Anyhow, we're back here in Tel Mithrin. And there's still been no sign of Nematis. No one has seen him anywhere. I've got my Dromora summons, Valkanez. And I needed to come back and give the black book that I just found to Naloth. Nematis! I've been looking all over for you. Are you all right?
Stop. What is it?
Whatever. We'll talk about this later. Naloth?
Curse these heart stones.
I have the black book.
Excellent.
I'll just make a copy for myself. It's far too dangerous to carry the real book around.
You promised to teach me.
Of course you can handle yourself. Of course you can.
Yes.
Of course.
Thank you, Master.
Now take this for your efforts, and we'll call the matter closed.
Is there a problem?
I've been having difficulties with my heartstone experiments. Have you heard of the Briar Hearts?
Of course. What about them?
They are fierce warriors of the Forsworn tribes. They actually remove their own hearts and replace them with large briar seeds. It puts their life sparks in direct connection to the natural forces. I need you to examine one of them. Just investigate as much as you can. I'm going to put this memory trace spell on you, so you won't have to worry about taking notes. I doubt you could know what was important anyway.
Oh, really? What do the Briar Hearts have to do with Heartstones?
Well, I'm hoping to do something similar. If I could connect a living being to the forces of the Red Mountain, well, that would be formidable. I've done some experiments in this area, but, oh, my test subjects are far too fragile. I'm hoping to learn some of the Briar Heart techniques, their methods. I would venture out myself, but long voyages are dangerous, and risks are precisely what people like you are for.
Oh, really? Well, I've never. Anyhow, if you weren't helping me, how is Drovis working out?
The man makes a dreadful cup of Canis root tea. However, he seems to run the place well enough.
Oh, were you fishing for a compliment, a sign of gratitude? Don't waste your time. Those things are for the weak and foolish.
All right, anyhow, back to your Briarheart situation. Where can I find a Briarheart warrior?
The Forsworn live in the hills on the western edge of Skyrim. From there, you're on your own. I'm given to understand that they are not difficult to find, if you gather my inference. Are we done? I thought so.
Yes, we are. Oh, this is that memory trace spell, okay.
Did you fill those soul gems like I asked you?
Yes, Master. Although the Grand Soul Gem only has a common soul in it.
Idiot! Those are hard to find. Next time, don't fill it at all if you can't do it properly.
All right, well, I'm not ready to go back to Skyrim just yet, and there's a black book here that I need to read. Could I have some privacy, please? This was a locked room. Anyhow. Oh, now everyone's coming in here.
Master Nelloth is preparing to... Well, it's better if you don't know. However, if you hear unearthly screams, I would advise you to not come up.
Unearthly screams? What have I got myself into?
Well, you better get used to this, Drovas. This isn't that unusual for Tel Mithrin.
I know, oh no. So unearthly screams don't come up. Got it.
All right, gentlemen. I have work to do. Please, excuse me.